नमस्ते ऑल ऑफ यू। आई जेवीएम डॉक्टर पुष्पा कुमावत, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन होम्योपैथिक फार्मेसी, एट ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे द टॉपिक इज द मेडिकेशन ऑफ ग्लोबुलस। देर आर टू मेथड ऑफ मेडिकेशन ऑफ ग्लोबुलस, ऑन फर्स्ट ऑन ए लार्ज स्केल, ऑन स्मॉल स्केल we are studying in detail first method in on a large scale. Take as a many globules as can be put in a clean porcelain bowl, keeping the upper one third or more of it vacant. In order to moist the globules thoroughly, pour a sufficient quantity of the liquid side medicine over them and allow 1-2 minutes for the globules to be soaked. Third point is that to drain the excessive quantity of medicine, the medicated globules are then put on a dry, clean filter paper. Fourth point is that on drying, the globules are kept in a fuel duly marked with the name and potency of the medicine, and now they are ready for use. And second point is on small scale and emergency used. First point is the an absolutely clean dry vial of yarl in a new non-porous velvet cork is taken. Label it with the name and potency of medicine. Third point is that the vial of yarl is filled with the globules up to 2/3 of its space. Fourth point is that the requisite quantity of a liquid medicine is poured upon the globules to moist them uniformly. Fifth point is that the vial is then kept inverted upon the cork for at least an hour, preferably 6 hours. Next, the excessive medicine is drained out carefully by loosening the cork is a little. Seventh point, the cork is again closed. Within a day or two, the globules will be perfectly dry and then ready for use. Animal method of medication. In chronic disease, volume first page 187, Hahnemann directs the globules are poured into a clean porcelain bowl, rather deep than bored, and enough to required potency drop upon them to moisten completely every globules in the space of 1 minute. And the content of the bowl are then emptied in on a piece of clean, dry filtering paper, so that any excessive liquid may be absorbed and the globules are spread out so that they may be soon dry. Question. Do not medicate globules or pilots with the admixture prepared with the dilute alcohol, because the such medicated globules or pilots may melt away by the water content in the dilute alcohol used. Thank you.